Actor Tom Berenger, wearing his Confederate general's uniform, was flanked by hundreds of Civil War reenactors. They are recreating the three-day Battle of Gettysburg for Turner Network Television.
I could go from the biggest, widest close-up, long shot, into a close-up right down in a single man's face, and you will believe that you are in 1863.
During a pause in the shooting Sunday, TNT executives presented $100,000 to two organizations supporting the preservation of the Gettysburg battlefield. Tom Berenger fans also took advantage of the break in the action to get the actor's autograph.
I'm quite an admirer of him, particularly in the film Platoon, and so I was quite excited to be able to work with him in this particular film.
Berenger, we were told, was not doing media interviews. However, actor Richard Jordan did talk with us about what it's like to work with the reenactors.
They're real good actors, in fact. They don't look at the camera, you know, stuff like that.
Yesterday, Ted Turner was here and made a cameo appearance as a Confederate colonel, but his wife, Jane Fonda, who was also here, may have impressed a lot more people.
She's a knockout. For a 50-year-old woman out here, she is great.
Shooting on the Killer Angels will continue for another 5 weeks. In Gettysburg, Ed Weinstock, News 8.